Good morning, guys. Today I think I got up very late. It's almost 11:30 in the morning, and yesterday I was trying to upload the video of day before yesterday's, and that was not even getting uploaded. I think people are using net because they are sitting at home and they have to do work from home, so all these things matter. And that is the reason the net is very slow and I'm not at all able to upload anything. So I will try today that I upload it very, sooner, so that even if it takes time, I can upload it by night time. So that is a current update. And how are you all doing today? Today is the third day of lockdown actually. And my husband is here, working from home. He's sitting here with his laptop. He's doing some work. So that's it, guys. And today I haven't made any agenda as of now because I got up so late and I thought, why to strain ourselves? So we will go with the flow and no need to strain yourself on these days when you have time to, take rest and all that. So we will go slow and I will update you when I'm doing something. Okay, bye for now. Once I was done with my breakfast, I sat down to edit. I also brought the clothes to fold them, which I had kept to dry after washing them the other day. This way I was able to efficiently use the time to do two things at a time. So you can also try the same thing. If you are chopping vegetables, you can also listen to some music or you can watch a movie. So you can entertain yourself as well as do the daily work at the same time. After I was done folding all the clothes, I kept them in their appropriate places. Usually, I'm a very lazy person and tend to postpone things to the maximum limit possible. But since now I have enough time with me,
I am trying to inculcate the habit of doing the job then and there itself and not postponing them to a later date. So once I was done with keeping all the clothes, I continued with my editing. I also had my lunch while I was editing, and for lunch it was the same sambar and rice. We haven't gone out ever since the lockdown, and so surviving on what we have as of now. We are still trying to order vegetables online to avoid maximum risk. And since these days my husband is home, he keeps giving guest appearance here and there. These are really crucial days for us, so I would request you all to maximum possible avoid going out to market and places which are heavily crowded. So I have finished having my lunch here and also finished my editing. So I kept the video to upload and decided to iron my clothes. Even though I am not going to office now, it would be useful when I start going to office. These are things that you can do on these days when you are not having anything to do as of now, but this would be useful on a later basis also. And if you iron your clothes now and hang them on hangers like this, like how I am doing, you can save a lot of time when you actually start going to your offices. Also, it means less of hassle. Meanwhile, I also prepared some black tea for myself and also for my husband. So in between I was also going to the kitchen and looking on if that was done. So once that was done, I was also sipping on my black tea. So you can do things like these, like having your tea and doing some work, so it entertains you as well as you can finish your job as well.
Intersect on each one I reflect. These lines write my story. These places change me, each one replacing, like night into morning. I miss the
In the evening, I decided to do some hair care. I will post a detailed video for it some other day. So that's it for today's video. I hope you all loved watching this video. I love you as always and see you tomorrow, guys. Bye bye. Take care.